have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going. What's up, you guys? I know I look a mess this morning. That's how I look every morning, so get used to it. Anyways, this is the vlog for today, guys. Vlog for today. I'm editing a video from a day ago, and also have another video, but it's not a vlog. I just said I'm gonna stop talking, but yeah, I just got up my laptop, babe. Ready to edit a thumbnail. Some thumbnails. I said thumbnails. Currently, Bryce is over there drinking his bottle, watching whatever is on YouTube. Actually, let me turn my TV down, so I know it's probably loud. I'm trying to speak up more. I just went downstairs, got me a water and some hot fries, because I actually got Bryce some more juice, because he had some more juice, but that wasn't going to kick it. Sorry, Bryce. It's just really confusing. Have that remote. Okay, now I don't have the remote. This is the case because I just had it when we woke up. So basically, it's basically just waking up. I'm so sorry for my hair, y'all. Like, I really need my hair done, and I don't know when I'm gonna get it done. But yeah, I'm gonna get my hair done, my eyebrows done, my nails done. Right now, I'm just looking a little bit crusty. I really need to put some alcohol on my face. My bumps are starting to come back. It's not good. I was so clear. My face is clear. Guys. So, anyways, I think we're going to be going outside today. I don't know yet. So, I will bring you guys with us. Because I don't know if we're going to be going alone or if we're going to go with somebody else. But anyways, we'll be going outside today. It is a good day outside today. It was raining yesterday. When I went to work, it was like really blowing me. Like a little bit of drizzling and raining. It didn't stop. And then it was gloomy. You know, it was sunny. So, you know, when I got back home, it was just ready to rain. Pouring rain again, and it did. So right now it is sunny. I don't know if it's gonna stay sunny, but I have some things to do before that, and plus I can't leave anyways because there's nobody else in here to watch my stepdad's grandmother, so I can't leave just yet, or if I want to leave, I can't leave. So yeah, so I will get back to y'all whenever I'm finished these videos, alright? Say pop pop. Little boy, say pop pop. Say pop pop. He's so mad. Say pop pop. Think about it, say pop pop. Alright, you guys, it is, like, what time is it now? 11:41. So, I didn't have work today, but I went in anyways, so it really wasn't much of a vlog for today. But I think I'm just going to make it go into tomorrow's, because I have work in the morning, but I go off in the evening, so yeah, I think I'm going to just do that and go outside. Alright, so I see y'all tomorrow. Right now, I'm going to give me some damn sleep. Oh, and an update, I guess, Bryce was told, and mom and dad said that there was a bone building out of his left foot, but now I know some clues. I think it was just a swelling of a toe on his left foot, so yeah, because he hit his toe, and he had to get x-rays. I can go look it up, look, see what his x-rays look like. So yeah, I'm tired. I'm about to have me Chick-fil-A salad, and I got my Gatorade, and I didn't have lemonade, but it's all gone. So yeah, I'm about to go sleep because I need my rest, y'all. So I'll see y'all tomorrow in the evening because I have work every morning. Okay. What's up, you guys?
It's Diamond. Did you see me? I got my hair done last night. And yesterday until last night. And my head is just killing me. And I'm tired as hell. Well, I'm not tired. I'm just, my head is just too much right now. And it really hurts. So I'm trying not to touch it or bother it until graduation. Because graduation, I had to put it down to put my cap on. Oh my god, y'all. The pain I go through. But anyways, y'all, I just wanted to let y'all know. And soon I will be going on my trip to Myrtle Beach, and I will be vlogging at the Myrtle Beach. I need to do some challenges or something. Cause me and my boyfriend gonna be at Myrtle Beach, and I'm my son too gonna be at Myrtle Beach. He knocked out. My head is just really killing me. It's like I have not moved my head at all. Oh god. Just like that. Well, you know it hurt. Like, I mean, it's not as tight as it usually be, because the lady that usually does my hair was not there because she went to Africa, and she went over to Africa, a trip to Africa, whatever, it still hurt because my head is like hurting. It was hurting yesterday because I didn't have nothing to eat. And I was texting my mother to bring me something to eat, and not my mother, I was texting my stepdad to bring me something to eat. And he just straight up ignored me, and my head was hurting, and my stomach, I was growling. I was just hungry. There's a little bit more water in here. Shivers. I can feel it in my head. But yeah, I have work today. So 12 to 6. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I think I'm still debating on how I wanna do this thing. Sorry, I'm looking at fucking Henry Danger vlogging and shit. But yeah, y'all. It's because I think it's 6 something in the morning. I don't know what it is, but I just had to get up this morning. But I think I might fall back to sleep, I don't know. But yeah, I gotta get my nails and my feet done. And I gotta get something to wear. Some nice shoes. I'm not gonna wear no heels at graduation. So yeah, I think I might just go back to sleep. I'm just not ready yet. So I may try back up later if I do. But that's when I mean later. I mean when I get back up, maybe. Or when you probably see me after work or during work. So, yeah, so. Peace.
I'm currently downstairs with Bryce. Trying to figure out what to get him this morning, because I don't think the thing is he used to love these. Like, it's like once he got real food, I mean, he been getting real food, but thing is, he just like, this ain't got shit on the shit they have been giving me, so I'm like, fuck it, and just give him what the fuck we cook every night. So he loves broccoli. I'm gonna give him some of that. Chop a little good up for him. He loves broccoli. Put that in there. So like, this is like leftovers. Cause I don't cook yet. I don't wanna cook. So now I do wanna cook. But this is my mother's house and she don't trust me cooking. The only thing I really cook is probably in a microwave and on the stove a few things, but not a lot. I cook grilled cheeses and noodles on the stove because I don't like always cooking noodles in the microwave. It's just disgusting. I also cook egg sausage, all that, but I don't cook it. See, the thing is, I cook the stuff, but I don't cook it. Because my mother... Oh my god, I did not know he had all those juices. He's packed. So don't have to worry about juices. Goddamn. Oh, nope. Got a bottle right here. Chicken. Making sure he's okay. He's still a little bit tired, but I'm gonna feed him. The chicken. I'm coming, Stank. Yep. Some chicken. And then I think... See, I don't got my thing downstairs. I would have set the phone down. But I don't have my thing with me downstairs. It's not a tripod, but you might as well just call it a tripod. I mean, yeah, but... It's like something to hold your phone, like you're in a car or something, or laying down. That's what it's really for. Okay, I think that's enough right there, because it's going to tear that up in the microwave. 1 minute. Okay, and juice and put this stuff back. I don't know who had pizza yesterday, but I'm going to eat the last one. I wasn't invited to have pizza. Because nobody wants to bring me food. While I was getting my hair done, which is really messed up. Now, juice. So I'm going to put this little bit of that in there. Wait. Right, she's been drinking cranberry peach cocktail. Because my mother, I'm so excited, y'all. I think when alright, y'all. Let me call you guys back. I said to call you guys back. Really? What am I thinking? Anyways, I'll holler back at y'all in a minute. Yes, I'm ready to feed Bryce, so have a good minute, right? Alright, guys, I am back currently on the playground with my son. He wants to go on the slide. I'm guessing he got up here by himself, so he's being a big boy today. Hold on, let me put y'all right there. Get him. And then, yeah. Oops, sorry, y'all. Got my fingers. And then, say wee, baby, say wee. Say wee! So yeah, I'm at the friend. Yo, what is mom doing? I cannot tell. Yeah, I had just got off. I came to the park with my friend, Brianna. She's over there. Where you at right now? You won't, because you're not going to get that back. Come on, Bryce. So yeah. I'm gonna holler back at y'all whenever. Alright, I'm next door to my neighbor's house, my best
eating chicken right now. Not gonna show you the house because this is their privacy, but yeah, we're next door. And Bryce is eating. Anyways, I'm gonna holler back at y'all when I get in the house. What's up, y'all? It's in the morning at 9 o'clock. I need to get my nails done for Sweetie's haircut. You can back in the room later.
Call
him
and ask what time you ain't getting it done.
Kofefe.
It's right back off the house.
I'm at the nail salon, y'all. Just got my feet done. Now I'm ready to do my nails right now. Shout out to Lily too. She do good, like so good. She did my mother nails and feet all the time. Right now she doing some of my eyebrows. Everybody love her. Like they came in and talk about Lily. So yeah. Yep, just had the nail salon. Look at me. Mommy. Waiting on her. This one girl was mad because she said that the one lady was being rude. I mean, if she don't talk English, nothing you can do about it. And what else I was gonna say? And something. And the way she was doing her feet, because she didn't like it. Not on her toes, like painting. I'm talking about like some wise, as in brushing it, massaging it, and all that. She didn't like it. But whatever. It doesn't matter. It's called being pretty. You want to be pretty, you gotta get a little hurt to be pretty. As you see, I got my hair done. This shit hurts. My toes done. It hurt a little bit because, you know, they gotta clip it and do all this other stuff to your feet to make it look good. So, yeah. I'll just tell y'all too, this video had come together some last night because I didn't say goodnight. So I was like, you know what? I might as well just put this together. So, yep. So, yeah. Yeah, I need to get ready for graduation. And then these nails and feet will be on my feet and my nails for Myrtle Beach. They will leave in 2 weeks. I think it's 2 weeks, I don't know. It's coming up week and then another week. So you might just call it 2 weeks, but it's not that far to me. Like, I am ready to go, y'all. Like, I'm ready. I already have stuff in my bag already. I got a new bag, a little traveling bag. So I had put my new stuff in there already. Because I had got some stuff. I'll show y'all what I packed for Murder Beach. I'll show you. Alright. So, I'm gonna holla back at y'all when I'm finished or in the house, whatever I'm doing. Because Bryce is getting his first haircut today. Sadly, mommy couldn't be there because she has to get her nails done. Yep, so Pop and Bryce are getting their haircut for graduation. For my graduation, my mother's getting her nails done tomorrow, and I'm getting going out tomorrow. So, see y'all later. Alright, guys, I'm back. I'm in the car right now. Got my nails done. You'll see. Yeah.
I got my feet done. No, I'm about to be popping. You know my outfit not gonna be. I don't know what my outfit gonna be yet. We go get my outfit tomorrow. So about the music. So yeah, I get my outfit tomorrow. But today I have work. So yeah. So this is gonna be one good week. So yeah, I got graduation Monday. I get my dress and my shoes tomorrow because I have work today. I can't do it today. I need this money for my trip, so I have to go to work. So yeah, I forgot to get my eyebrows done. They fine though. I'll get a motherfucking eyebrow brush thing or something. So yeah, I'm at Haas right now. I'm hungry. Mom went to get some cigarettes, and I need two slices of pizza. So. What's up, y'all? I'm back again. I'm outside right now. And I know I didn't end the vlog from last night, so I forgot. So you know what? Just make it day three. You know? It's just, I'll be so busy. I forgot to end it. I had work, so I'm just like, oh God, I forgot to end it this morning. Right now, I'm outside with Bryce. As y'all can see, I don't know if y'all can see. Let me see. Hold up. Y'all see him? Right now, he's up in there because he do not want to stop running off. That is dangerous, really dangerous. And mommy is fat. I know I need to work out now, but mommy cannot run for anything. So yeah. Yep. So it's sunny right now. So I have graduation tomorrow. I'm wearing this choker tomorrow. This is my first choker. It's beautiful. It glams on me. I'm be that sexy as mama. So yeah. So this is like the ending of the video right here, because I just keep forgetting to end the videos. So yeah. I just want to really thank everybody who subscribed to me and, you know, comment and gave me, you know, positive comments and all that, you know, because that's what I really need is the positive, and everybody just telling me that I'm doing good, keep doing a great job, that. But you know what? I don't need no haters in my life. Oh, well, forget them. Nobody needs them. You know, so yeah. I haven't done any much gaming, but oh well. No. I will do some. Though I'm gonna get to that. Just right now, I just really need a break from the gaming, and just because you know what, I really love vlogging. I love doing gaming. Right now, it's just vlogging time at this moment. So yeah. If I do play the game, it'll probably be on the live stream. You know, I gotta start. I told you I would do a video for my gaming if I get 100 subs. And also give away $5-$10 PSN cards too. So yeah. Just make sure y'all keep that in mind, because I might give out more. Yeah. So I do have the money for this. You know what? Mama already got them. So yeah, I don't know if I want to do, I think I'm going to do the live stream of giving them away, or, Now I'm going to do a live stream. Live stream on the playroom, which is on the PS4. You don't know what the playroom is. That's what that is. You know. It's like a really good day outside. It's hot as ever. And I decided I want to come outside today. Well, I didn't decide. My mother made me decide. So yeah, I'm just out here right now enjoying this hot weather. Beautiful too, because it's beautiful. I've been waiting for this. I just really wanted to get in the pool. That was my main reason on waiting onto this weather. So yeah. So yeah, y'all. I really love y'all. Thanks for the subs. Now, and make sure y'all please like my videos. That would be helpful, to like my videos and share them and tell everybody about me, you know? You know why? It's going to be a lit as YouTube. I'm telling y'all. Y'all think it won't? It will. So yeah, let me go this way because this way is better. I'm going to take this off the charger. Because I'm really... I'm trying to start this donation thing because my donation is really for my equipment so I can get an actual camera. I don't know if y'all can see me or not. Is it dark? The badness. So yeah. Yep, so this is the end of the video, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you turn the notifications on, you hear me? Because there will be some videos coming soon. If you think it won't, trust me, it will. Alright guys, bye, love you.